In this lecture, we will calculate profit volume ratio. In short, we call that PV ratio. The formula for calculating PV ratio is equal to contribution upon sales into 100. Now, how we will calculate the contribution? To calculate contribution is equal to sales minus variable cost. Suppose in the question, sales is given 6 lakh rupees and variable cost 3,60,000. So our contribution will be 2,40,000. Now we will put this amount in the formula, that is contribution upon sales into 100. So our contribution is equal to 2,40,000 and our sales is 6 lakh rupees into 100. So our PV ratio will be 40%.